फिजिकल ड्रैगिंग मतलब मैं हाथ पकड़ कर जैसे खींच कर ले जा रहा हूँ बाद वाली का वन टू तक ठीक है फिजिकली देख रहा हूँ उसके बाद वाला बच्चे को भी ऐसे कहते हैं जो बच्चे कॉलेज में जो बच्चे जा रहे हैं उनके साथ भी ऐसे होते हैं कोई फिजिकल नहीं खींच रहे इसलिए कॉलेज नहीं जा रहे हैं मूवी थिएटर में जा रहे हैं पार्क्स में जा रहे हैं मीन्स चिल्ड्रन दे नो कमिंग टू स्कूल कमिंग टू सिस्टम इज क्वाइट टफ जो सेशन हुआ था अभी मैंने बताया दो दिन पहले तो एक वहाँ का जो रजिस्ट्रार हम लोग को बताया और वो सिस्टम ऐसे है आई एम नागपुर का और कुछ आई एम अभी भी फिर उस आई एम नागपुर का सिस्टम यही है बच्चों को मीन्स जैसे एम बी एम बी ओनली पी जी दे हैव टू ईयर्स नो हॉलीडेज No holidays, 2 years. They have to be inside the campus. They have to be inside the campus. They have park and everything inside. Inside the campus. Faculty, children they go for 1 month, around two months internship. Different states, maybe sometimes out of country. So faculty can leave. Okay? And winter, extreme winter, sometimes 10-15 days they leave. Otherwise, no leave. We asked, don't you feel that we feel stressed? Was keeping the, and they have got strict, you know, rules and regulations being there. And in the campus, they said, campus is alive even till 2 o'clock. Even till 2 o'clock. Really, but that, we bar was 8 baje, ek ladka ladki wahan baithke pad rahe hain. When we ask them, are they really studying or studying something else? They just said, no. Intention. Remember that car nahi hai, woh muskil se, we have a human feelings, that's a sign. They have an intention that they have come for something purpose. They came for some purpose. उस यूनिवर्सिटी में एडमिशन के लिए कैट एग्जाम के लिए दिस ईयर बेस ऑफ 94% कट ऑफ 94% सर प्रसन्न है 94% है सर कट ऑफ सो दे हैव नो देयर थॉट्स आई गॉट विद डिफिकल्टी मींस व्हाट आई वांट टू कन्वे जब हमारे पास एक बच्चा आएंगे हाँ ऑफकोर्स आई डू अंडरस्टैंड जब 5 साल का 6 साल का 7 साल का 8 क्लास का 8 साल का 9 साल का 10 साल का बच्चे शायद उतना नहीं समझते हो लेकिन 12 साल के बच्चा 13 साल के बच्चे 14 साल के बच्चे इन स्पाइट ऑफ देयर एज प्रॉब्लम्स चैलेंजेस नॉट प्रॉब्लम चैलेंजेस दे हैव दे मे हैव अ नो अट्रैक्शन टुवर्ड्स ऑपोजिट सेक्स इफ दे डू नॉट हैव वी शुड टेक देम टू हॉस्पिटल सो नेचुरल फिनोमेनन So suppose we keep those things aside, they should have an inside of a kind of curiosity with sir. If sir comes to my class, all problems will be solved. Agar mere teacher class mein aayenge, my all problems will be sorted out. So who should attract? Who should attract? Teachers is a plural. I should attract. Why we should be dependent upon somebody to someone else? कभी कभी बच्चे बोलते हैं, तुम क्यों गलती किया? सर, इन्होंने भी किया। मैं अकेला नहीं हूं ये भी कहते हैं पेरेंट्स से पूछिए आपके बच्चे गलती किया सर मेरा बच्चा नहीं किया वो जो लड़के है ना उसके कारण ही मेरा बच्चे किए गलती किसका है पड़ोसी का सो यू नो वी ऑलवेज पुट ब्लेम सो डोंट गो विद द ग्रुप गो इंडिविजुअल आई से वन थिंग यू नो वन लीडरशिप एंड अट्रैक्शन यू नो पावरफुल वन थिंग I'll ask you some questions. Which is the biggest animal in the forest?
Biggest animal.
Elephant. Which is the highest animal?
Yeah.
Which is the fastest animal?
Yeah.
Which is the shrewd animal?
Fox.
Fox. Then where is that? Mindset, you know?
Yes.
And it is said, jab sher chalte chalte hai, that will never walk in the way in which other animals walk. In the way, lion will never walk in the way in which other animals walk. That will smell. Sab se pehle smell karte hain. Kaise se koi gaya? Agar gaya, to nahi jana. Hum log kya sochte hain? इधर से कोई गया हम भी चलते हैं That's called our. So leadership or attraction, you know, attraction is that make difference. Suppose when we talk about difference, the end of the poem written by Robert Frost concludes in this way, that all made difference in my life. I may be, you know, I may not be taught to become teacher. I may not have thought to become a teacher, but today I am a teacher. But let that make difference in me. Let me make difference in the society. Not we can make difference in the society. Therefore, in the Calcutta streets, even though somebody has spit on the hand of Mother Teresa, Mother was not upset. And she said, the spit is mine. Please do give something for my children. Spit is mine. हम लोग जो सोच है ना स्कूल में जब जाके हम लोग क्लास में जाते हैं स्कूल में जाते हैं थिंक यू नो जस्ट लेट मी अट्रैक्ट नॉट द ड्रैग लेट मी नॉट ड्रैग द चिल्ड्रन लेट मी अट्रैक्ट सम स्कूल्स इन पटना ओके वी वंस आई वाज सिटिंग इन द ऑफिस ऑफ प्रिंसिपल सेंट माइकल्स फॉर आफ्टर वाज प्रीवियस प्रिंसिपल सेंट माइकल्स सो आई वाज सिटिंग देयर One among the departments of ASP of Patna came to meet Father Armstrong. I was sitting just opposite him. The ASP came. By star, I could feel that he is in the rank of ASP. He came. He stood. He stood and he was in a kind of begging to the principal, Father, I want to take admission of my child. Since my child, I have been thinking to become the student of St. Michael. I could not become the student. Now, why do you think at least my child should get admission? Okay, and the rest is there. Okay. Now, what made maybe St. Michael's, maybe EBS, maybe ED Public School, maybe the school in which all of you are working, what made difference to keep the parents in queue? To get an admission in the school. Of course, policies and implementations. You are not doing, but she is doing. She is not doing, but you are doing. That makes difference. What is difference in me? That's what their thinking is. All together, how many teachers are there, sir? How many teachers do you have in the school? More than 100. More than 100 accurate? Okay, 100 teachers. Approximately 100 teachers. May I know your name? Sorry? Mr. Abhijit Anand. What makes you different than the rest?
Mindset.
That's a common thought. That's a common thought, mindset. What makes you? For example, we think about APJ Abdul Kalam. Missile man of? Blaster master in cricket. Some identifications. I cannot be, you know, the best. I cannot be the best, but I can be the first in something. I can be the first in something. So when a child is looking at Mr. Abhijit Anand, the child should tell his parent, see, this is my teacher, Abhijit Anand, he is not for this. Because of this, we are like this. This comes credibility. Now, in Hyderabad, one of the schools, government school. One teacher got transferred from one school to another school. 240 children took TC and went to that school. You might have heard. Right? If I leave my school, how many children will follow? How many children will take TC and will find out, sir, where are you? Sir, where are you? I heard that you left the school. Where are you now? I will come and take my child's admission. Or child is calling and asking, sir, where are you? I will come and take admission to the school where you are working. They come or may not come. At least a call. At least one call if you have got success. Success. When you say, because of so and so reasons, I am going to leave the institute, and the owner of the school, principal of the school, the board committee should tell you, please do come and we will talk. And they follow your demands. Success. Yes, they will think, as before the introduction, I just said, I also think sometimes, thanks be to God, went. Children also think. Sometimes children go to principal and say, or coordinator, or seniors, or class teachers, a lot of class teachers may be. Kabhi koi hamare paas bachcha ki karta na sir. Sir, kuch possibility hai, ki is teacher ko hamare class se hata ki dusre teacher ko mil jaye. It happens or not? Why? That we need to think. So, tracking is not. Inference refers to the logical process in which new conclusions are arrived at from the given premises. It is a method of creating new knowledge from the prior or given knowledge. That's what inference. Given knowledge, already knowledge is there. Focus on reading literacy inference in textbook. Comprehension. Teacher is coming to the class, taking the textbook, reading the class, we can say this is a conference. Okay? Next one is inductive reason. That is called from specific to general. I will clearly tell you what it is. Next. See, here, deductive reasoning and inductive reasoning. These are the main two aspects in logical learning. For example, we are seeing LLB, lawyers, undergraduates. Their arguments are deductive to inductive or inductive to deductive. Two reasoning. For example, we say, no, like, Prakash is a human being, Ram is a human being, Ram is mortal, human being and mortal, this is mortal, therefore this is also mortal. A kind of logical argument. Hamara studies piece par aa rahi hota hai. See here, general principle to special case. Bachche kitna subjects padhte hai, 10th tak, matric tak. How many subjects you learn? 6 subjects? 6. In plus 1? How many subjects? One language and maybe 3 subjects? 3 or 4 subjects? And then 3-4 subjects also you cannot call just 3-4 subjects. For example, physics, chemistry, biology comes under science. Okay? And graduation? One language for first year. Then we will not study biology. What will you study? Zoology or botany. Again, PhD, so MSc, again the same. Okay? And again, PhD, not botany. One branch of botany is done. Means, we are studying general, all, and from there to a particular college. So, education system is that general to specialization, particular thing. Means it shows us I should be expert in minimum one topic. I should be expert. Are we expert of something? In which I am expert of? I am an expert of maths. Yes? Art and film, art and craft, and different things, we may be, you know, expert.
Next.
See here, validity and truth. Validity and truth. Do we believe जो भी समाज या newspaper में आता है सही है क्या? जो news newspaper में आते हैं that's true or there should be clarification? It can be, somebody said, partial. Can be partial. For example, I'm not against any political parties, don't think. कभी कभी जो newspapers will have a soft cover. Newspapers will have soft cover. Okay, so they will think, okay, this party can support, and one or maybe of another party will support another party. This they can. So the truth may not be visible. जब तक हम लोग कम से कम तीन चार newspaper नहीं पढ़े. When we read minimum 2-3 newspapers, we come to a conclusion what is true. What is true? So the thinking also, critical thinking also, the same way only. So thinking critically about critical thinking. That's, you know, for example, 2 is equal to A, 1 is equal to A, therefore 2 is equal to 1. Sorry. Next. See here. A few observations and much reasoning led to error. Many observations and a little reasoning to truth. It's a beautiful quote said by Alexis Carrel. A few observations and much reasoning lead to error. Many observations and little reasoning to truth. So we need to think critically, it's right or not. Normally, we have an intention. Normally, human has got an attitude that whoever comes and says first, जो भी पहले आके बताते हैं, वो सही. Whoever comes next time, they may not be right. Okay. Now, before we go to the next slide, can we stand up?
Please stand.
How many schools are there? How many schools? One green of this school I know. Any other school?
Yes, sir.
How many school teachers are here today?
92.
Forty-two schools. 43. My God. 43 schools teachers are here. Okay. Just take your belongings, everything. Please take your belongings. We'll change the sitting arrangement now. Okay? You can sit wherever you want, but make sure not from your same school. Yeah, not from the same school. Suppose 5 teachers sit, 5 from different schools. Please move fast. टीचर दस वर्ष की भी ध्यान दे रहे हैं, ये ध्यान दे रहा है कि जिस टेबल में हम लोग बैठे हैं उसमें एक स्कूल का एक टीचर बैठे और सेकंड जिस टेबल में आप बैठे हैं उसमें मत बैठिएगा. प्लीज आज सब लोग क्या आपसे बैक बेंच के साथ समथिंग आई डोंट बिलीव इन दैट जो भी पीछे बैठे सभी लोग प्लीज रिक्वेस्ट प्लीज सर
Video.
Thank you.
Why?
Mobile
transaction is a
world more perfect by
the yes. Now you see, business technology is that giving an attraction to customer. You are spending maybe data every month 200-300 rupees instead of that buy a 5G phone. Free data. Yes, it's a business. Okay. School is not a business. Still, our traditional thought has to change. Maruti car, have you seen?
Yeah.
You have seen Maruti car? Okay. Is the same Maruti car that was before 1 year?
No. Model change.
You just go to Samramo, on just before Radiant International School. There's a Hyundai showroom. So I went to the Hyundai showroom and I asked what's the price of it. Verna. Yes, exactly, Verna. Okay, it's a student car. What's the cost of Verna? So they gave me a big list. If you had take this car this much, optional. Topmost, XX, these, that, they given lot of options. And I asked, what's the difference? Sir, not so much, but still there is a difference. Can't they make one feature with one model and put it to the market? Can they put it? They can put it, but the result will be? Still will not be high. They will offer such cars which is having almost the same cost and looks beautiful. Right? So, this creativity, you know, should be there in our schooling ones. In the matter of infrastructure, in the matter of faculty upgradation, I'm not asking remove the faculty, and different aspects, classroom settings. Smart board classrooms. So this should be there. There should be demand from you. Who should demand to the school management? You should demand to the school principal, as a language teacher, as a science teacher, I need these equipments in the lab, in the classroom, in the library, in the school premises, in order to upbuild or uplift the children. Should put forward, may not be today, may not be tomorrow, be sure, day after tomorrow, they will have plan to give you. Once you ask, twice you ask, 100 times you ask, you will get it. So one person is supposed to think, for example, as I said, 43 school teachers are here. If 43 school, one teacher thinks that, I'm going to change. It's possible or not possible? Yes, possible. It's supposed to be looking at the history. Symbol. How many Mahatma Gandhis were there in the world? How many Mahatma Gandhis? One. Abraham Lincoln. A.P.J. Abdul Kalam. Mother Teresa. And you. Mandela. And you. Same features we have. Only thing is, how far I'm thinking. Therefore, I said it makes difference only then when I step myself into the school campus. When I step into the school campus, what thought comes? I want to be creative and critical, or I want to be just normal as going with the traditional, going with the flow, I should think.
Keep on checking. Keep on changing.
See, what hypothesis? When we think about critical thinking, we have some hypothesis. Or creative thinking, we have some hypothesis. What's a hypothesis? One, I cannot. For whom? We may think, and sometimes this also, For example, we walk, it's a bitter part of our, you know, our teachers. A child could be made 98% and next day after getting the result, they don't bother about us. It happens or not? It happens. And you suppose the school is strict about you know, attendance. After 10th class, if it is you know, non-attending classes, then they will think, no, why to go to that particular school. So they leave you and go. You may be strict in that class, so children may go to principal and complain about it.
Yes.
Yes or no? You are strict for them. Small, even the smallest part also become little strict. Why have you not got homeworks? Why have you not done this, that, this? So you get, you know, children get irritation sometimes. And they go to principal and say, this teacher is not good. This teacher is not good. Sometimes principal, normally principals don't get action unless they verify. Still, a kind of, we get hurt. Right? So hypothesis we think, you know, a tentative and proposed explanation of a phenomenon that is subject to testing. Hypothesis, have you heard about August Comte? No. He is a father of sociology. August Comte is a father of sociology. He has made a theory, the three theories, one of those, armchair policy. Armchair policy. Arm means hand. Chair means the chair. Policy is a policy. Armchair policy. Armchair policy means I take a chair, sit in the office, and I have a thoughts. When somebody comes and says, bulb is not giving light, so I will start thinking. I am not going to the place where bulb is. Yeah, but I can make it now, so it's no. Kyun bulb din bhej raha hai? Shayad electrician ki galti ho. Shayad bijli nahi ho. Shayad wire connection ka problem ho. Shayad switch ka problem ho. Shayad iska problem ho. Uska problem. Kaise soch ke aise baithe. Sirf soch. And sometimes we give order. Sometimes we give order to electrician. So I can't show you anything around. उससे अच्छा है कि हम लोग क्या करना चाहिए अपने खुद से सोचना चाहिए जाना चाहिए उसके एक्सपर्ट को बुला के एक बार चेक कराना चाहिए इसको ना आम चेयर पॉलिसी जस्ट थॉट्स
एकदम सक्रिय बिल्कुल जस्ट की पासिंग की पासिंग
See, we get some knowledge from Google, Facebook, WhatsApp. Okay, I see here currency, relevance, authority, accuracy, purpose. Okay, the time lags of information, how the information fits your knowledge, the source of information, reliability and correctness of information, the reason that information exists. Okay, when we get an information about anything, it can be textbook knowledge, it can be knowledge from children. For example, one child is coming and telling, sir, this boy has bit me. So what do we do? Do we call the same child and give 2-3 slaps? No. We try to find it out by the genuine information. Okay, it's not that. Simply we go to rest. You know? And next is strategic critical evaluation. See, next we'll see, as far as we are seeing about, you know, critical thinking. Now few slides I have kept it on. Creative thinking and creative learner. Who is creative thinking and creative learner? Am I a creative learner?
Yes.
In what sense? Sir, in what sense you are creative learner?
Sir, is a creative learner, we should always learn new things. We get opportunity to learn new things every time.
We get a lot of opportunities to learn new things.
From whom?
By anyone. Like?
From resources.
What are resources we have? Real experience, practical experience. Then? Daily experience from? From situations. Then? From our colleagues. From colleagues, from our children, from our management, from the part of nature, from parents, from the entire surroundings, entire each and every place we get. You see a smallest creature and the chitti of them, ubi hamdu kucha wa shikhala. Sharing. Sharing. Hum log ghar par gaya, जैसे थक गया स्कूल से 8 घंटा काम करके सीधे घर गया, इतना थक गया हूँ, एक ग्लास जूस, वहां पे 2-3 पीस केक रखा हुआ है डायरेक्ट के रूप में, हम लोग क्या करेंगे, किसी से नहीं पूछेंगे, पक पक हम लोग हाँ खा लिया, गरम केक भी खा लिया, जूस भी पी लिया। वाह, किसके लिए रखा हुआ, कौन रखा हुआ, कुछ भी, शायद कोई गेस्ट आने वाले क्या पता फेंकने के लिए, हाँ फेंकने के लिए रखा होगा तो बात सही है, फिर भी ओके। सो यू नो एंड्स दे डोंट डू दैट, जो सबसे पहले देखेंगे तो क्या करेंगे, दूसरों को बताएंगे, फिर बोलते ही जाएंगे, बोलते जाएंगे, शायद वो जो चीज वापस आएगी गारंटी नहीं है कि वो मिलेगा कि नहीं, गारंटी नहीं, इसको लर्निंग। सो व्हेन यू लुक एट एवरीबॉडी, आप कल स्कूल जाइए, कल स्कूल है ना, आप कल स्कूल जाइए, हर एक बच्चे से कुछ ना कुछ सीखने के लिए कोशिश, कुछ ना कुछ सीखने के। मेरा घर पर छोटा बाबू है, कुछ लोग घर पर हो गए, नहीं तो छोटा थोड़ा सा बड़ा हो गया होगा, कितना भी बड़ा हो जाए अभी छोटा ही, छोटा बच्चों को मेरा बेटा है 2-28 साल के बच्चे, मैं कभी कभी एक तो तब दे देता हूँ, उसके बाद इतना रोते हैं, मैंने उनको मारा इसलिए नहीं रोते हैं, इसलिए रोते हैं कि मेरे पास आने के लिए रोते हैं, उनको वो मेरा हाथ में आने के लिए कोशिश करते हैं। अगर तुम लोगों को एक काम में एक थप्पड़ दे दूं, कभी उस इंसान के पास हम बढ़ नहीं जाएंगे। द चाइल्ड फॉरगेट्स, उस बच्चे को ही मान लेंगे मैंने बदमाशी की इसलिए तो पापा मार रहे हैं या कुछ ना कुछ कारण से, उससे कुछ भी एनालाइज नहीं होती, बट चाइल्ड वांट्स इट हैपेंस टू अस आल्सो राइट, आवर चिल्ड्रन और वी आल्सो सेम। So learning is at a point. एक आदमी था, उन्होंने अपना ना लाइफ में कुछ ना कुछ किया, उसका देहांत हो गया, तो जब उनका देहांत हुआ उसका जो टूम जो है, टूम मतलब समझते होंगे खबर, मतलब क्या बोल रहे हैं, हाँ तो उसके जो टूम में उसका दोस्त ने लिखा जन्म 1901, डेथ 1919, मतलब कितना साल के बाद, 1897 के बाद। तो जो लोग वहां पे थे उन्होंने इस इंसान से पूछा जिसने ये डेट ऑफ बर्थ लिख के रखा, उनसे पूछा कि भाई आपने 1901 लिखा हुआ, 1919 लिखा हुआ, इस आदमी सिर्फ 19 इयर्स नहीं जिए हैं, इन्होंने इसका जो देहांत हुआ जब उनका उम्र 62 था। सो यू सपोज राइट 1962, सही है ना, 62 ईयर ओल्ड में उनका देहांत हुआ और आपको लिखना चाहिए था 62 लिखना चाहिए, अब 1919 क्यों लिखे। तो उन्होंने कहा सच में 1919 में उसका देहांत हो चुका था, उसके बाद बस जीना, उन्होंने कारण बताया उसका फादर का देहांत हुआ जब उन्होंने 19 ईयर्स का 19 ईयर्स को उसका पिताजी का देहांत हुआ और जो दया जो मतलब दे गिव द जॉब ऑफ द फादर टू द सन, उसका पापा गवर्नमेंट जॉब में थे, उस जॉब किसको मिला? बेटा को मिला। उन्होंने सुबह जब नौकरी मिला अपना पढ़ाई छोड़ दिया, अपना पढ़ाई छोड़ दिया, सुबह होते हैं ऑफिस जा रहे, शाम को वापस घर, फिर ऑफिस, फिर घर। इस चक्कर में अपना शादी करने के लिए भी भूल गए, सिर्फ उठ रहे जा रहे आ रहे जा रहे आ रहे जा रहे आ रहे। इसमें क्रिएटिविटी है, जैसे मशीन, जैसे मशीन। तो हम लोग ये सोचना चाहिए, we are getting up in the morning, going to school, principal has given me the timetable, I am following the timetable and coming back, or I am doing something, you know, learning part of it. Not only learning, giving also. Not only learning, we should give also. Yes, our learning will stop. Our qualification kya hai? Ye TGT karne ke liye kya qualification? ग्रेजुएशन विद बीएड, पीजीटी के लिए, मास्टर्स विद, एक प्रिंसिपल के लिए एक प्रिंसिपल बनने के लिए एमए या मतलब पीजी, पीजी इज बीएड इनफ, क्वालिफिकेशन ऑफ पीजीटी, दैट्स ऑल। सॉरी, कैरेक्टर बनने के लिए इसका जवाब पूछा होगा तो देर में थोड़ा से अजीब सा लगेगा। जो समझे? ओके, सो हमारा क्वालिफिकेशन क्या है? मैं बीए बीएड मेरे पास कुछ अजीब से मिलेगा, एक सब का पहले एक साल आए हैं, इनका क्वालिफिकेशन है बीए इन पॉलिटिकल साइंस। बीए इन पॉलिटिकल साइंस इन्होंने कंप्लीट किया 96-98। अभी एक स्कूल में प्लस टू में मैथ्स पढ़ा रहे, अभी वो टीचर ने प्लस टू में मैथ्स पढ़ा रहे, ठीक है, और डेमो लिया जाए वो कॉम्पिटेंट ही है। सच में जो पीजीटी के पास जो एक्सपीरियंस के साथ जो नॉलेज होता है प्लस टू मैथ्स पढ़ाने के लिए उनके पास है, हकीकत में है। आई आस्क यू सर, यू हैव द नॉलेज ऑफ टीचिंग प्लस टू, इवन डबल नॉलेज ही हैज, एक्सेलेंट इन मैथ्स, डोंट थिंक अबाउट टीचिंग एक्सपीरियंस, दिस मेनी इयर्स 96 टू नाउ, आई आस्क यू, कुड यू नॉट फाइंड आउट 2 years or 3-5 years to do BSc and MSc in maths? जब मैंने आपको कहा कि political science में graduate है, maths पढ़ा रहे हैं, आपको आश्चर्य हुआ, सही है? I was shocked that he did not study, not a qualification, not a qualification. उनको उस qualification में अभी करीबन 35-40,000 around he's getting, he's happy. So the real learning is not taking place. हम लोग ये सोचते हैं मेरा BS graduation हो गया, BEd हो गया, सब कुछ हो गया, मैं एक काम कर रहा हूँ, मेरा पढ़ाई खत्म। How many must do continue education? If not, this is of June, right? July. Up to September. You have a chance to take admission in IGNOU. Entrance yourself in IGNOU. Don't be satisfied with, you know, one PG. Go for second PG. Go for third PG. Okay? Keep studying. We also do it. Keep on studying. Okay? So, suppose you want to think differently. If you want to think differently, you should have qualification. Learning should be there. When I thought about, I am administrator, principal's administrator of everything of the school. So I was thinking about, I also should have a qualification of administration, not only experience. तो मैंने इग्नो का जो गाइड है उसमें मैं देखा था कि मास्टर इन पब्लिक एडमिनिस्ट्रेशन जो हर एक सिविल सर्विस आईएएस को जेएनयू से 1.5 ईयर्स के बाद जो एस्पिरेंट्स होते हैं सिविल सर्विस एस्पिरेंट्स हैं उसको 3-4 में बांटा जाता है दोस हु वांट टू बी आईएएस देहरादून दोस हु वांट टू बी आईपीएस इन हैदराबाद Those want to be Indian service, Indian foreign service in Delhi. IFS. So suppose you are even there are graduates. आप graduate हैं, वहाँ पे join किया, अलग उसका aspirant में join किया IAS में, उसका date साल एक more than 1 year there is a training and all that. 1 year, more than 1 year, then there is a 1,800 marks examination. After the examination, Indian government give to every IAS officers, those are going to IAS officers, they give a certificate of Master in Public Administration from JNU. And those who apply for IFS, Delhi University give a BG course certificate of Foreign Service. IPS from Usmani University, Hyderabad. It is not that, don't think IAS officers are graduates, no. IAS officers are minimum postgraduates. Make sure they are postgraduates. Means the learning part is good. Keep learning. So don't stop from the surroundings or from the possibilities. How to think? How to think? How to think? You can think. Ek kahani mein batata hu, aap Greek. सुने होंगे ग्रीस ग्रीस सुने होंगे तो फर्स्ट फिलोसोफर ऑफ द वर्ल्ड फ्रॉम ग्रीस से जिस पर ग्रीक भाषा बोला जाता है उन्होंने सुबह सुबह उठ के इतने सोचते हैं ये मोबाइल क्यों इस कलर में है आसमान क्यों इस कलर में खाए ना खाए ब्रश किए और कुछ नहीं सोचते दे आर फिलोसोफर्स थिंक उसके बाद ये भी आप नाम सुने होंगे प्लेटो प्लेटो नो सर ऑल द फेमस फिलोसोफर ही मेड अ फॉर्म ऑफ द वर्ल्ड शेप ऑफ द वर्ल्ड शायद आप सुने होंगे प्लेटो ने अपना थियरी बनाया सी द थिंकिंग ओके फ्रॉम नथिंग ही थॉट दिस हमारा जो एंटायर प्लेट का शेप है इज द शेप ऑफ प्लेट We human beings are on top of planes. ये जो आसमान जो है वो that's the umbrella. और umbrella और जमीन सब जगह पे क्या है पानी ही पानी sea. कभी कभी जो umbrella है ना उसमें chill. जब जो water गर्दन हो जाते हैं उस chill से पानी गिरते हैं वो that is rain. ये जो था सबसे पुराना वाला सोच और उस जमाने में इसको 100% ट्रूथ माना गया ट्रूथ माना गया उसका जो भी डिसाइपल्स जो थे सब यही सोचे उसके बाद धीरे 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 समय के हिसाब से जो थियरी आज हम लोग जो सुन रहे हैं हम लोग सीख रहे हैं शायद 100 साल के बाद ये जो थियरी आज हम लोग 100% गारंटी के साथ जो बोलते हैं ना 100 साल के बाद बच्चे सीखेंगे क्या क्या गलत सीखे Right? That's what they say. The truth of the day is not going to be right after 100 years. It will be something else of the nature, different things, about the sun, about moon, different. You have about, you know, revolution theory of Charles Darwin's evolution theory or Big Bang theory. Have you heard about Big Bang theory? Big Bang theory from sun, moon, and I mean red, clear, small, different theories. Is it right or wrong? Maybe. Hypothesis. Hypothesis. Maybe. And the world may finish. Even it is said that sun will finish. The science teachers may be learning about it. Sun is also a burning board. Sun is a burning ball of nitrogen and helium. Okay, it is a burning ball. It is shrinking. It is going to finish. We are not able to give accurate knowledge because we are not able to access it. We cannot go. So the theories and the, you know, these are thoughts. Now, as per our brain thoughts, left side and right side, the childhood, my right hand is controlled by left side of the brain, and left side is controlled by right side of the brain. That's what we studied today. And sometimes, आप लोग ये जो गूगल में या यूट्यूब में फेसबुक आप लोग देखते होंगे, चाय पीने से इन इन बीमारियों से आप नो विल गेट दिस सिकनेस आप सुने होंगे। कुछ दिन के बाद और ये भी कहा जाता है कि चाय पीने से अच्छा है कि आप कॉफी पी लीजिए। तो दूसरा वीडियो आ गया, कॉफी पीने से इन इन बीमारियों से अच्छा है, इससे अच्छा है कि आप चाय पी लीजिए। पहले बोलते थे अगर चावल खाएंगे तो आपका शुगर बढ़ेगा, इसलिए आप रोटी खा लीजिए, वीट का प्रोडक्ट खाइए। अभी तक पढ़ना ही है वीट से अच्छा है कि चावल, इसलिए कि वीट में कितना सारा प्रोटीन है, मिनरल्स और ग्लूकोज है उसमें ले जाता है, लेकिन चावल में यू नो विद वाटर इट इज स्टेन अवे, बॉइलिंग के बाद पानी हम लोग भीग लेते हैं, it becomes without, no. So, study is in progress. Teacher, doctor, advocate should upgrade and update every time. Else we will be outdated. So, how far we are learning, how we are having understanding of these things that we need to think about that. What we believe now, that is not that as I said, it will not be true tomorrow. What the researchers say, both hemispheres of the brain have to work together in tandem for generating new ideas for critical or creative thinking. So, it's a practice of critical and creative. Contrary to popular belief, both sides of the brain are used across the subjects. Brain imagines. Studies reveal the innovators tend to synchronically use neural networks located in both hemispheres of the brain while engaged in creative tasks. We have some creative tasks. For example, we conduct science exhibition in school or not? Do we conduct science exhibition? Do we give prize for the children? We give prize for the children? On what basis? No, it's a motivation, appreciation is a motivation. Still, yes sir? Kitna achha banaya? Based on the presentation, projects, knowledge, and how much create new things are added. No, yeah, innovative things are moving. How much innovative? For example, we have heard about Newton. Ye bata dein, bahut saara aadmi आपल के पेड़ के नीचे भी, अमृत के पेड़ के नीचे भी और कॉकर ट्री के नीचे भी कितना सारा पेड़ होगा, सबके नीचे आके बैठते थे। आज भी बैठे हैं, सिर्फ नॉट न्यूटन सोचे थे ग्रेविटी के बारे में, राइट? स्कॉट समथिंग नो थिंक देयर वाज सेड, इफ यू वांट टू बी क्रिएटिव एंड क्रिटिकल, इफ यू वांट टू बी क्रिएटिव एंड क्रिटिकल don't try to be the best. But I said, if you want to be creative and critical, don't try to be the best, but be the first. Be the first. Think. हमने से कितना लोग हैं जिस जो क्रिकेट खेलते हैं? Everyone. अभी हम लोग सोच रहे हैं क्या आप कोई रिकॉर्ड बना सकते हैं? एनी रिकॉर्ड इन क्रिकेट रिकॉर्ड, इवन कोहली आल्सो इज ट्राइंग टू मेक सम रिकॉर्ड्स लाइक सचिन तेंदुलकर, बट इक्वल टू लिटिल बिट इम्पॉसिबल। Right? So if I target that I want to become the master blaster in cricket, is it easily done?
No.
If I want to think it is a grandmaster of chess, a new boy from Tamil Nadu also has come. Pranjan. Is it really easily possible? Easily possible? No. No. Means to be the best, it is quite tough. But we have to find it out. In the classroom, अगर इतने सोचने हैं classroom में, इतना सारा pedagogy है, methodology है, techniques है, technology है, बहुत सारा चीजें हैं. उनमें से कौन सा एक technology है या method है जिस पर बाकी teachers fail हो गया हो या aware नहीं किया हो, उस technology को अपना पाइए, take it your own, implement in the class. Not the same. हम लोग क्लास में कैसे जाते हैं? हम लोग क्लास में कैसे जाते हैं? हमारे पास एक बुक होंगे, हमारे पास टेक्स्ट बुक है, टेक्स्ट बुक ले लिया, गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, द चिल्ड्रन आल्सो रिस्पॉन्ड गुड मॉर्निंग टीचर्स, देन बेल रैंग बिकॉज 45 मिनट्स टू फिनिश द रिपोर्ट. राइट, हमारे पास जो किताब है, पहला सवाल कल कहां तक पढ़ाए हैं, कहां तक पढ़ाए हैं? तो कोई ना कोई बच्चे बोलेगा 40 पेज नंबर 40, तब दूसरे बच्चे कहे नहीं ना 41. अभी हम लोग कंफ्यूज है और ये भी हम लोग कभी कंफ्यूज है, मैं अभी किस क्लास में हूं, मैं अभी किस क्लास में हूं. तो हमारा जो नो द प्रिपरेशन ऑल्सो मैटर्स, इट मैटर्स. हम लोग से कितना आदमी है बड़े लर्निंग एंड अंडरस्टैंडिंग ऑफ चिल्ड्रन. जस्ट वन स्मॉल एक्सरसाइज आई लाइक टू गिव यू, इफ आई वांट टू बी एक्सपर्ट ऑन ए टॉपिक, आई वांट टू बिल्ड ऑन सजेशन टू यू ऑल, डोंट यूज टेक्स्ट बुक इन द क्लास फ्रॉम टुमारो. ओके, even the reference books. Don't use textbook. Very kind of books. Go to the classroom. Write your subject. Write on top. Write the page number down. And say to the children, now we are going to study page number 42. Teach. When page number 42 finish, like page number 43. Now we are going to study 43. And at the end of the class or end of the chapter, tell the children, close your book. I also close it. You ask questions. When a child asks a question, tell them, this question is from page number this and paragraph this. Explain the answer. Who prepares question paper? You or somebody, someone else? Who prepares question paper? Example, like, किसने question paper? आप अपने से prepare करते हैं? Sometimes, जब हम लोग question paper prepare करते हैं, हम लोग किसका सहारा लेते हैं? Textbooks का. Don't use. अगर आप textbook से अगर आप सवाल बनाने के लिए कोशिश करेंगे, हाँ, sometimes we may need some kind of reference. Not to take directly. Not to take directly. I told my teachers, I'll put the question up in the Google, and if the answer I get is your question. Prepare the, yes, it is possible. No, but still there are things that are can be changed. For example, I'll tell you. I am a student of English. So I was asking how it is possible. Okay? That's what I'm telling. See, for example, in English, there's a poem, Tiger. Tiger in the Zoo. And the other, one more poem we have, Tree. In the textbook itself, there's a comparison is given. Even then, make such question, even the children keep open the textbook, they should not, may not be able to write unless and until they understand the poem. That's it. Don't worry about copying. We are on discussion. That's all. In the examination, if the students are unable to write from the textbook unless and until they study and come, then you are successful. हम लोग भी क्वेश्चन टेक्स्ट बुक्स देखे देखेंगे सर बच्चे भी टेक्स्ट बुक देखे सवाल जवाब देंगे right then this mentality itself will change for that now we need to prepare also we need to prepare types of creativity one divergent thinking first is divergent thinking second lateral thinking third aesthetic thinking next systematic thinking inspirational thinking Can you tell me mathematics comes under which thinking? Please look at the screen. Mathematics. Sorry. Divergent. Okay, divergent. Okay, good. Okay, mathematics under divergent. Then only divergent or something else also? Systematic thinking also comes. English comes under English or language? Or English and language, which thinking? Aesthetic can be plus inspirational can be, of course, and then.
Sir, some of countries can have it for systematic.
It is can be systematic, of course. Okay, suppose. We take the rhyming scheme.
It's a
systematic grammar intake systematic. And fine arts, fine arts are sitting somewhere here. Okay, fine arts. This is of aesthetic. See, suppose we see a subject one or another way in this connected. One or another way, all subjects are connected in this creative and critical thing. We cannot say only this. For example, we ask the children, it is science, right? It is science or not? How many science teachers are there? Please, how many science teachers? Math, science, okay. How many of us can say the definition of science? Definition of science. No. Nobody. Yes, sir, please. Don't think it is wrong.
Good morning to all. Myself, Prasbir Raman. I am a biology teacher, UT biology teacher. And I want to explain about biology. This is a branch of science, a study about life, a study about bios, a study about existence, living existence. Is known as biology.
Science
is the study about curiosity. Curiosity. Without curiosity, there is no meaning of science.
Science is all about to know the natural laws and physical activity of our surroundings.
Can you move it?
Pure knowledge of anything is science. Pure knowledge of anything is science.
Science. You have my phones? Who Google it? What is science? We can
define that. Actually, I am from English background, but I am trying my level best to define science. Science is a systematic knowledge. If you get the systematic knowledge which is around us, actually, it may be the definition of science. Sir, I define the systematic knowledge which is around us that can be called science.
Exactly, sir. The systematic knowledge.
You add one more word. Systematic and analytical.
Okay, systematic and analytical. Branch of any knowledge. Therefore, we say social science. Moral science. You suppose we do any kind of assertion, systematic or analytical study about any branch of knowledge is science. So whatever we do, everything is of science only. Everything is of science. So, you know, this is, tangible, everything. See, sometimes, you know, we fear. Why we fear? Just I asked, what is science? Asos are 92 teachers are here, right? 92 teachers are here. We 92 teachers, out of that, few teachers got up very fast and said, few teachers, they wanted to share, they did not say, few teachers, they did not think about. Hello, sir, kuch log khade hoke jawab diya, kuch log soche the, soche ki kyon batae, kuch log soche nahi hai, aur jinhone soche hain, wo apna dar rahe the, agar main kahun to gyan naam se. Right? An inferiority complex. An inferiority complex that we have, in case if I say, you know, we'll make mistake or not. So we are frightened about making mistake. गलती हो गया तो हो गया, क्या हो? अरे कि बार बार वही गलती नहीं करना चाहिए. यस इंसल्ट एक हम लोग से कैसे लोग होंगे जो इंग्लिश हम लोग सीख रहे होंगे, लर्न इंग्लिश राइट. इंडियंस को देखिए, अगर एक आदमी इंग्लिश में बात कर रहे हैं उसमें अगर एक सेंटेंस ग्रामेटिकली गलत हो जाए बस बात खत्म. इंडिया छोड़कर दुनिया कहीं भी जाके हम इंग्लिश बात कर सकते हैं, ब्रिटेन में भी जाके इंग्लिश बात कर सकते हैं, कोई हमको साथ से नहीं. आगे ब्रिटेन में भी जाके हम लोग गलत इंग्लिश कहें, ब्रिटेन के लोग नहीं कह सकते, इंडियन सब से क्या होगा? राइट, सो नो प्रॉब्लम मेकिंग मिस्टेक. हाँ, मेक श्योर वही गलती दोबारा नहीं होना चाहिए. So tell the children also in this way. अगर आपसे गलती हुआ कोई बात नहीं, आके कहना चाहिए. For example, a child went to the washroom. Child went to the washroom. उन्हें washroom में गया, tap खोला, खोल गया. You know, unfortunately broke. Tap was broke. Then maybe old tap was broke. He ran away to class. He ran away to class. And people came and told you such as this things happen. It's a both aasan hai. Sirf itna dekhna hai ki iska kapde mein paani hai. Right? Very easy to find out kiske kapde mein paani hai. Ek baar mein pehna dene chhoda gaya hoga aur ye bhi puch rahe hain kaun abhi chale gaye. Easily can find out. Find out karna hai. Ye mat chhodna nahi. Who has done mistake? You should find out. Don't punish. Don't punish. If possible, tell in the class itself. इस बच्चे ने के द्वारा ऐसे ऐसे गलती नहीं हुआ, ऐसे हुआ. उसके कारण कुछ पानी रह गया. Water lost. Cannot save the water. In case anybody does, please do come and inform us. Don't give punishment. और अगर किसी बच्चे ने आपके पास आके कुछ कहा, सर मैंने ऐसे ऐसे गलती किया, ट्राई टू अप्रिशिएट. कॉल द असेंबली, कॉल द असेंबली, टेल यस्टरडे द वॉशरूम टैप वाज ब्लॉक एंड ही इज अ चाइल्ड हु केम एंड सेड एंड इट इज ब्लॉक, लेट अस क्लैप फॉर हिज एक्टिंग. नेक्स्ट टाइम गलती करने के बाद मतलब ऐसे हो गया तो जरूर आके आपको नॉट पनिश हो. यू पनिश it will be there, might still be having fear. Looking foolish. Is anyone who is fool? हमें से कितने आदमी हमें कहेंगे मैं foolish हूँ? अगर अचानक कोई भी कहे you foolish, I will be bad. क्या? हमें अगर कहेंगे तुम गधा कहेंगे ऐसा कुछ बोलते हैं ना? हाँ ऐसा कुछ बोलते हैं. तो कभी हम बच्चे भी नहीं बोलते हैं. नहीं करना चाहिए. नो नोबडी लाइक्स दैट आई एम फूलिश एंड नोबडी इज फूलिश. नोबडी इज फूलिश. द थिंग इज दैट द वे आई लुक एट इट. व्हेन आई गो टू द क्लास, जब मैं क्लास से आता हूं, मैं ही चाहता हूं, मैं इंग्लिश पढ़ाता हूं, एवरी चाइल्ड शुड लर्न इंग्लिश. जब साइंस के टीचर जाते हैं तो साइंस के टीचर क्या सोचते हैं? सभी बच्चे साइंस पढ़े. So one child is having expectation from six people, and the child is at the problem having the stress to make six people happy. Six people happy. Is it possible that we can make one person happy in the world every time?
Yeah.
Is it possible?
No.
Can you not make? No. हम लोग किसी इंसान को हमेशा के लिए कुछ कराएं पूरा जिंदगी नॉट पॉसिबल. हाउ कैन अ चाइल्ड कैन डू कैन नॉट चाइल्ड में के 98 इन मैथ्स 99 इन यू नो व्हाट इज कॉल्ड साइंस समटाइम्स 81 इन इंग्लिश 90 इन हिंदी राइट. हाँ बट exceptions, but making happiness to everybody, no exception. Making happiness to everybody, there's no exception. Some children may get 100 or 100 in all subjects. That will get. But making happy everybody equally, it is not that possible. So none of us are, you know, foolish. Being criticized. Being criticized. You know, when others criticize you, कब अदर्स है ना जो हमारे आसपास के लोग हम लोग कब क्रिटिसाइज करते हैं. व्हेन वी डू मिस्टेक ओके व्हेन अदर दे कांट कम कम्पीट विद अस ओके. हम लोग जब कुछ करते हैं तब क्रिटिसाइज करते हैं. इफ यू आर नॉट डूइंग एनीथिंग अदर्स विल नॉट क्रिटिसाइज. जैसे ही कहा जाता है कि उस पेड़ में पत्थर मारा जाता है जिस पर फल. ओके क्रिटिसाइजिंग इज सपोज यू आर नॉट क्रिटिसाइज्ड. कभी कभी स्कूल में बोलते हैं ना प्रिंसिपल के चमचे हूं नहीं बोलते हैं ना आप है ना आप प्रिंसिपल के चमचे हैं. इधर के बाद प्रिंसिपल के पास लेकर जाते हैं. शायद कभी प्रिंसिपल से बोला जाते नहीं लोगों को. शायद वो टीचर भी डरते हैं जिसमें आप लोग डरते हैं. लेकिन हम लोग ऐसे हाँ हाँ कारण से अगर किसी ने आपको इस प्रकार क्रिटिसाइज किया मतलब ये सोचिए आपके अंदर प्रिंसिपल बनने का सदगुण है. दैट्स इट. अगर आपके पास इस प्रकार क्रिटिसाइज नहीं मीन चलो नहीं रहते
सही बात.
लेकिन डॉक्टर इस बारे में सोचना चाहिए. अगर डॉक्टर सोच लिया तो फिर बात अलग हो गया. मैं तो नॉर्मली यही होते हैं. हाँ ऑफकोर्स जैसे मीटिंग yes you know being alone being alone you know which is the highest punishment in the world you know
yes
isolation okay one thing is isolation what kind of isolation in the world we have highest punishment this is called white room punishment. The highest punishment in the world is white room punishment. What is white room punishment? White room punishment is that the person who does commit mistake, उसका कपड़ा पूरा white होगा, जिस कमरे में रहेंगे हल्का सा भी दाग नहीं होगा, पूरा pure white होंगे, जो खाना उनको दिया जाएगा वो pure white होंगे, जो जिस plate में उनको खाना दिया जाएगा वो भी pure white होंगे, और पानी भी नहीं होगा, they give white liquids. They give white liquids. By looking into white continuously, our brain gets disturbed and leads to mental sickness. Yes, without color. And gradually the person becomes something like, you know, mad in the life and will die. So, ये बार एक couple husband and wife ने कहा कि इस challenge को हम लोग ले लेते हैं. हम लोग लेकिन एक condition था दोनों यही कर रहे थे. तो ठीक है उन्होंने पांच दिन टॉलरेंट किया सिक्स डेज टॉलरेंट किया Gradually, the husband was becoming mentally challenged. Mentally challenged. The wife could not tolerate. She asked, please give me a packet of sketch pen. Please give me, not the food or something. She asked the people, please send a packet of sketch pen. She took the sketch pen, keep drawing it all everywhere, and gradually, you know, he was normal. So being alone, being something, you know, and even the children, when we go to the, you know, class in the school, consult parents, advise parents not to keep the child alone, especially in teenage. Diversion of energy, diversion of thought, and different aspects of life, we will keep deteriorating. Keep deteriorating. For example, we might have seen the serial Jungle Book. Mowgli, Jungle Book, we have seen. See the attachment. What's the situation children will get? They will get the same. That's why. Being outcast, disturbing tradition, being associated with taboos. Okay? So, next. Misconceptions about creativity. See here, this one concept. This light we see in the storm. Okay, the signal we see, a railway signal, red is 24 stop, yellow is for be ready, green is your safe move. Okay, your safe move. In our life also, we suppose we need to have some kind of things. We need to, you know, stop ourselves. Hamesha torna nahi, kabhi kabhi, hum logo baithe sochna bhi. And if you are confident enough, if you are confident enough, get up and see how to move. How to move. So it's a, you know, kind of. See, creativity is limited to arts. Is it true? Creativity is limited to arts?
No.
No. Is there? Everywhere. Next. A person's creativity is pure inborn talent. If suppose we want to make creativity in children, what we have to do?
We have to be creative.
We have to be creative. What? Okay. Sir, I'm not going to talk about that. If suppose we want to make creative students, what we have to do? Create environment. Okay, sir. New ideas. Yes, sir. Same answer. What is the answer? Okay, new ideas, ma'am. What we should do? Positive environment. Okay. Okay. Sir, हम लोग क्या करना चाहिए? Creativity आगे बढ़ाने के लिए हम लोग क्या करना चाहिए? Real life exposure. Okay. Symbol. Symbol. If you think that I should be creative or my children should be creative, simple task. Keep reading. Keep reading, you will get creative. If you have the habit of reading, you just take one book, read it. Take the next book, read it. You see, after 10 days, the way we think, the way we do or implement will change. Our surrounding will change. Surrounding will change. Now our thought exactly will change. So keep reading. Keep reading, our creativity will change. Our creativity is naturally fun. It does not require conscious effort. Is it true or false? It does not require conscious effort. Creativity is naturally fun. Depends on situation. Okay. Okay. Fun. Sometimes consciously also we have to. For example, we are learning a new language. जब मैं आपसे कभी-कभी कोशिश करता हूँ कि हिंदी में बात करूँ. तभी मेरा कॉन्शियस नहीं चलता है कि जो मैं कह रहा हूँ सेंटेंस प्रॉपर है कि नहीं. जो है प्रोनाउंसिएशन है सही नहीं है कॉन्शियसली. तो इसमें क्या होगा, अगर मैं एक शब्द कहूं तो मैं के बाद हूं जरूर आए कॉन्शियसली आप कर सकते हैं. तो जब कॉन्शियसली आई एम ट्राइंग टू कनेक्ट इट, जब कॉन्शियसली करने के बाद धीरे धीरे ऑटोमेटिकली हो जाते हैं. फर्स्ट आई सेड नाउ व्हेन वी हैड अ मीटिंग लास्ट नैनो को पास टाइमिंग नैनो को आंसर टाइमिंग ऑल प्रिंसिपल्स रीच 8:59 सिटिंग स्टिल 45 मिनट्स लेफ्ट एंड सम ऑफ द प्रिंसिपल्स ऑनली 5 प्रिंसिपल्स आर स्टेइंग इन द कैंपस. I was staying 12 kilometers away from the campus. Some of the principals were 15 kilometers. As per the convenience, they booked the hotels. So even the 15 kilometers or 12 kilometers inside the campus, we made sure by 8:15 we reached the classroom and said, habit, conscious, consciously I am doing it. Right? For example, it is supposed not to say, when I look into this 92 teachers, 92 teachers, easily I got the evaluation individually from your school. आप individually आपका school में आप किस प्रकार व्यवहार करते हैं, किस प्रकार आपका interest है school पर, और किस प्रकार आप school का responsibilities लेते हैं, और किस प्रकार आप school में prepare करते हैं जाते हैं उसका कुछ बता सकते हैं. हर एक का नहीं. अगर आपको डाउट है आप अपना प्रिंसिपल से कुछ कॉल करा लीजिए, फोटो भेज दीजिए. आप किस प्रकार क्लास में टीचिंग कर रहे हैं 100% बता सकता हूँ. 99.9% एग्जैक्ट होंगे. आपका रिलेशन क्लास स्टाफ में कैसे होंगे मैं बता सकता हूँ. आपका अटैचमेंट किस प्रकार क्लास में अंदर है मैं बता सकता हूँ. अभी इतना सोचिएगा, मैं आपको प्रिंसिपल से बता रहा हूँ. इंटरव्यू सभी इंटरव्यू में आए हो, सभी लोग इंटरव्यू कितने मिनट से हो? रियल इंटरव्यू 2 मिनट्स. विद इन 2 मिनट्स इंटरव्यू बॉडी फिक्स करते हैं कि आप क्वालिफाइड है नहीं क्वालिफाइड. बस 2 मिनट्स कमी है. 2 मिनट्स के बाद इतना सारा जो एक्सप्लेनेशंस होते हैं उस इसके लिए आपको किस प्रकार रिजेक्ट कर सकते हैं या नहीं है मुझको डाउट है आप है कि नहीं. मेरा डाउट मैं क्लियर कराने के लिए फिर बार बार सवाल पूछते रहिए. गॉट इट? इट्स अ मैटर ऑफ मेबी बिकॉज ऑफ एक्सपीरियंस, मेबी यू बिकॉज ऑफ साइकोलॉजिकल रीडिंग्स, मेबी बिकॉज ऑफ समथिंग एल्स. राइट? सो व्हेन यू नो द प्रेजेंस ऑफ अ पर्सन, प्रेजेंस of a person. For example, I came, as I don't know, last 2-3 days I'm traveling, attend the classes, and last Thursday and Friday, 9 o'clock to evening 5:30 and continuous class. We also sat like you, okay? And then traveling yesterday evening I reached Patna, went there day, morning 5 o'clock I reached Nagpur Airport, and hectic travel it was. And yesterday evening 4 o'clock I reached Patna to get into the rest. I am here without eating. Okay. First food of mine is they given sandwich and they allowed with me. Due to some reasons I could not eat. Have you felt my energy was less? And I am not standing. I am standing on this. Yes, I am walking at this. My energy is not less. Even you keep the workshop continuously, even for next 6 hours, my energy will not come up. Come down. Not only habits. Okay, habit we can say, of course. Habit plus I have intention. I have intention. You come to my, I do this one, you know, essentially habit or something, intention. My school building, I think some of you just know, now it is G+4. I believe G+4. When the program takes place, keep open the lift because auditorium in the fourth floor. It's a big auditorium, beautiful and big auditorium. I don't think such auditorium may be in Patna also ready. Beautiful auditorium. Then, even I have to go 10 times, unless my authority is with me, then I use spirits. I don't use spirits. Even 10 times I will up and down, I will do it. I do. And I don't allow anybody to use gift in normal ways. Because principle is walking in the staircase like one of the others. And it takes for me from ground floor to fourth floor, without change of breathing, I walk within 20 to 25 seconds. I don't step in all steps. If there are 10 steps, I step only 5 steps. So you know, why I said this, it becomes habit. It becomes habit. How do I walk? How do I move? When I go to the class, the entire school campus people will know in which class I am teaching. Yes, the same way. I have heard of my calls. Here I am using mine. I don't know my song. No, rounds. I cannot control myself. No, in the matter of, especially I need literature. Okay? Now we speak. When we attend a class, how far we attend the class? When you are having curiosity, जब आपके अंदर एक क्यूरियोसिटी है, दैट मीन्स आपके बच्चे के अंदर भी क्यूरियोसिटी होगा. अगर आप यहाँ पे सो रहे हैं तो आपके बच्चे भी कल सो रहे होंगे, राइट? अगर आप दो दिन आपके बैठकर बात कर रहे हैं तो आपके क्लास में भी बच्चे बात कर रहे हैं, आपको फर्क नजर नहीं आ रहा है, देखा क्या बात कर रहे हो, राइट? सो दिस इज ए यू नो चेंज. It is said, if the leader is a lion, followers also will be lion. If the leader is a donkey, followers also gradually become donkey. So now we have to think, how I should be? I should be a leader with creativity, critical thinking, innovative ideas and those things, or I have to be passive. How I should be? Okay, so this has to change. This has, therefore I said no. Now it's a conscious effort also should do. It's not always creativity comes automatically. No. For example, we have a chair here. Okay, this is a chair in which all of us are sitting. The person who has designed it, Jeremy's chair for design came and I किस प्रकार मेरा जो क्रिएटिविटी जो क्रिएशन जो करने जा रहा हूं वो किस प्रकार होना चाहिए, कैसे अट्रैक्टिव. यस, इट्स मैटर ऑफ डिमांड एंड सप्लाई इन इकोनॉमिक्स. डिमांड एंड सप्लाई. एक होटल में गया, फुल प्लेट पनीर चिली, फुल प्लेट पनीर चिली उन्होंने चार्ज किया 400, तो हाफ प्लेट के लिए कितना होगा 200. तुमने रेसे दे रहा था, हाफ प्लेट का डिमांड ज्यादा होगा या ज्यादा होगा? हाफ प्लेट का डिमांड ज्यादा होगा. एक नया मैनेजर आया, तुमने क्या किया, फुल प्लेट का 400 रखा और हाफ प्लेट का 300 किया. किसका डिमांड ज्यादा होगा? फुल प्लेट 400 देने में नुकसान है, फायदा है या बराबर है? अगर किसी ने हाफ प्लेट लिया उसमें नहीं, कैसे नुकसान हो, 200 से 300 हो गया. कस्टमर तो नुकसान है लेकिन जो सेलर को फायदा है. थॉट, क्योंकि उन्होंने काउंटर पर बैठ के देख रहा था कितना सेलर होगा कि आ रहे हैं हाफ प्लेट पनीर चिली, हाफ प्लेट पनीर चिली. उन्होंने बोर्ड लगाया हाफ प्लेट 300 होगा. फिर कभी कभी लोग सोचते हम लोग दो आदमी है, क्यों 400 रुपये के लिए एक प्लेट खरीदना है, हम लोग दो ही है, 100 रुपये बचा कर रखिए. फिर भी उसका आगे एंड द बेनिफिट एक्सलेंस, इसको डिमांड एंड सप्लाई. सो डिमांड एंड सप्लाई इज इक्वली इंपॉर्टेंट इन क्लासरूम ऑल्सो, इन आवर डिलीवरी ऑल्सो. ओके, अगर टू टीचर्स ने नो माय स्कूल सिचुएशन, वी हैव सीन इन माय स्कूल इन द लोअर क्लास ऑल्सो देयर इज अ हाई डिमांड. Still, third class to ninth class admission is extremely rush. Extreme in the sense, extremely rush. Now we don't have seat. What we did, admission form, not admission, but registration form, 5,000. आप सोच सकते हैं एक रजिस्ट्रेशन फॉर्म में कंफर्म नहीं कि आपका बच्चा सेलेक्ट होगा कि नहीं होगा, नॉकआउट होगा, लेकिन रजिस्ट्रेशन फॉर्म के लिए कितना है 5,000। हाँ, उस पर हम खर्चा भी करते हैं एडमिशन डेट में, जब पेरेंट्स आते हैं और माँ बाप और बच्चे के लिए कम से कम 1,000 रुपीज 1,000-1,500 रुपीज स्पेंड कर ही देंगे फिर भी। ओके, सो सपोज how I could do, why the rush was there? Because the teachers referred in the classroom. अगर teachers ने बहुत नहीं किए होते और अच्छा से नहीं पढ़ाया होता, they would have retaliation होगी। Teachers आराम से इसलिए जा रहे हैं कि वहाँ पे जितना सारा supporting members हैं, झाड़ू करते हैं, वॉशरूम करते हैं, अच्छा से कर रहे हैं। ये सभी लोग पूरा ठीक है इसलिए कर रहे हैं, out of guard है, एक security feeling होती है अंदर। ये सभी लोग ठीक से कर रहे हैं इसलिए कभी कभी हम लोग भी ऑफिस में बैठकर कभी कभी रिलैक्स कर लेते हैं। सो यू नो कनेक्शन, सो दीज थिंग्स मैटर ऑफ यू नो व्हाट आर थिंग्स वी से इज अ कॉन्शियस एफर्ट, कॉन्शियस एफर्ट। देयरफॉर आई सेड टुमारो 15 जून जुलाई 15 व्हेन वी एंटर द कैंपस कॉन्शियसली थिंक I am not the staff. Think I am the honor of the school. My children are going to come to teach. I mean going to learn from me. A conscious thought. हम सब को यही सोचना चाहिए कल से। मैं इस जिस स्कूल में हम लोग पढ़ा रहे उस स्कूल का मालिक मैं हूँ, मेरे बच्चे अभी मेरे पास आएंगे, मैं उनको कुछ पढ़ा I'll teach something. Don't think someone else's child is coming to me. Then they said no. I don't know whether I noticed or not in the during my session. I don't think I used the word student. I don't use word student. They said, you know, gap, children. Best word. Best word. I tell my children, you know, you call your teachers, not teachers, you call father and mother. You call your teachers father and mother because they are loving you more than them. Yes. Yes. See, for example, आपसे कितना लोग हैं, कितने बच्चे हैं, अपने बच्चे हैं, those are your children, all your own children. Okay, we have children. आप अपने बच्चे को ज्यादा प्यार करते हैं, पड़ोसी के बच्चे भी ज्यादा प्यार करते हैं। अगर पड़ोसी के बच्चे ज्यादा प्यार करेंगे, कोई पड़ोसी के बच्चे तो प्यार नहीं करते नहीं। और अगर मेरा बच्चे भी भूख फीलिंग हंग्री कर सकते हैं है, मेरे है। आपके शादी के बाद पता चल जाएगा। तो यू नो सी आई गॉट अ ग्रेट जॉब, यू नो व्हेन माय चाइल्ड इज बीइंग हंग्री और पड़ोसी के घर में बच्चे भूख से मर रहे हैं, हम लोग कोशिश करेंगे मैं मेरे बच्चे को जो खाना बचा हुआ उनको खिला के उसका भूख मिटाऊं। टीचर्स ने क्या सोचे? टीचर्स ये सोचिएगा, आप टीचर हैं, जिस क्लास में आप क्लास टीचर हैं उसी क्लास में आपका बच्चे भी पढ़ रहे हैं और आपका अच्छा नाश्ता बनाकर उनको दे दिया, शायद आप ही जा रहे हो, आपका क्लास में दो तीन बच्चा टिफिन लेकर आया नहीं आया, और अगर जिस आप क्या करेंगे अपना टिफिन को दे दें शेयर दे दिया, फिर उसके बाद पता चला कि और भी एक बच्चा है जिसके पास नाश्ता नहीं, आप सीधे चलेंगे आपके बच्चे के पास, क्या सही हूँ? आप अपने बच्चे का टिफिन बॉक्स खोलेंगे, वहां से आधा नाश्ता लेंगे उस बच्चे को। Who is great, mom या teacher? In this nature, always teacher is great. माँ हम लोग बताते हैं ना सेल्फलेस लव है, नहीं सेल्फिश लव है। माँ बाप का प्यार सेल्फिश लव है जो अपने बच्चों के लिए सेल्फलेस हो सकते हैं। सेल्फलेस लव सिर्फ एक ही आदमी के पास होते हैं जो जो हम लोग टीचर्स के पास। और हमारा पड़ोसी का जो बच्चे हैं आईएएस बनेंगे तो हम लोग जेलस होंगे, लेकिन टीचर अपना स्टूडेंट्स को सबको आईएएस बनना चाहते हैं, बनाना चाहते हैं। सी दिस इज व्हाट नो कॉन्शियसली वी आर पुटिंग इन आवर माइंड व्हाट इज टीचर एंड व्हाट इज नो आवर थिंकिंग आवर थॉट्स। ओरिजिनली ओनली ओरिजिनलिटी मैटर्स इन क्रिएटिविटी, ओरिजिनलिटी शुड बी देयर, नॉट अ kind of flawed concepts or improper, not practical concepts. Abhi na creativity, now creatively socha hai, I am planning something mein class mein, har ek school mein, jaise saath mein kaha ki koi saath mein jaye, more than 100 teachers aate hain, to approximately raha kar raha hu 100 teachers means 80 classes, 70 classes. हम लोग से कितने टीचर्स क्लास टीचर्स हैं, प्लीज हाथ उठाइए, जो क्लास टीचर्स जो भी हाथ उठाइएगा, जो क्लास टीचर नहीं है वो भी शामिल है इसमें। फर्स्ट ऑन टास्क आई लाइक टू गिव यू टू दोस टीचर्स आर क्लास टीचर्स, आप अपने क्लास को मॉडल बनाइए, अपने क्लास को मॉडल बनाइए। उसमें बहुत सारा दिक्कत है, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल शायद प्रिंसिपल आपको सपोर्ट नहीं करेगी, शायद आपके कलीग्स आप पे हंसेंगे, राइट, शायद आपको बच्चे साथ नहीं देंगे, शायद पेरेंट्स बहुत सारे सवाल उठाएंगे आपके ऊपर। डोंट स्टॉप एक स्कूल क्रिएटिवली suppose you want to make one school, in case you want to make an excellent school, there's a lot of sacrifice. So main jab Jharkhand mein ek jagah hai, shayad aap log sune honge, Chakradharpur, short name is CKP. To CKP mein main padha raha tha, sensible school hai wahan pe, to maine bachchon ko yahi kaha tha ek chhota sa change ke liye, मेरे क्लास के इतना सारे बच्चे हैं, इस बजे तक उसके गेट के पास एक पेड़ है, उस पेड़ के नीचे आता, तो मैं भी क्या करता था क्लास में, सबसे पहले मैं क्लास में जाता था, ये देखता था पूरा झाड़ू सब किए कि नहीं, कहीं स्कूल में दूसरा सिस्टम है, बच्चे आपने से झाड़ू कर लेते थे, कब कोई हम लोग भी करते हैं, और कई पोषण हवा में कपड़ा रखा हुआ हम लोग जाके सबको साफ करके फिर हम लोग रेडी हो जाते थे, फिर मैं सबसे पहले जाके पेड़ के नीचे खड़े होते थे। तो जब 10 बच्चे 10 स्टूडेंट्स बैठते हैं इस का आई शुड टेल द चिल्ड्रन कीप योर हैंड्स बैक वॉच स्ट्रेट योर क्लास हियर। इस 10 बच्चों से एक बच्चे मैं फिर बता देते आप अभी पेड़ के पीछे जाइए, फिर 10 बच्चे बनेंगे आप। तो मेरे बच्चे क्या हो करते थे, कभी भी कैंपस में दौड़ते नहीं, कभी भी दौड़ते नहीं, तो कभी कभी टीचर्स हंसते थे, हाँ रोबोट्स को लेकर चल रहे हैं, रोबोट्स को लेकर चल रहे हैं, वो कुछ कहना चाहिए, उस समय मेरा उम्र तो 21 था, तो वो कुछ बोलने लगा, कोई बात नहीं, उसका असर एकदम क्लियर चल रहा था। प्रिंसिपल ने कहा सभी बच्चे उसी प्रकार चल रहे। जब मैं प्रिंसिपल के इधर आया, मेन वाइज सिस्टम के इंडियन स्कूल वैसे चल रहे, फिर मान गए सिस्टम्स नो Small systems. For example, you tell your children whenever you walk, look down and walk, there is something, papers or wrappers, pick up and put in the class this way. Right? And your surroundings. Means small creative things can change the world. Small things easily can change the world. So, you know, actually, not only theory. It should be practically also. Some planning I have done, I practically impossible. I started, after 2 months, stop. The people, those who smile, they will smile now and they will laugh at you. but don't be discouraged. So one creativity, today night when you have your dinner, after dinner, go to bed, lay down the bed, you think, as a teacher, what one creativity that I should implement tomorrow? It will take time to come into the perfection, maybe 1 month, 2 months, 3 months, maybe entire year it will take. But don't stop. You take a pledge, one creativity that I will do and I will change. There are a lot of problems. For example, every year I say to the parents, if it is less than 85 as per the government, below 75 attendance, I don't allow for the examination. I took out everybody's, we have a separate copy for PT. I taken out all children's copy and kept it in my office. Below 85%. I given warning and given those who are having below 80%, I return by warning. And the parents around the 20, I mean 14 to 50 parents, they came and met to me and they were entire day and energy. I don't have any breakfast. When I reach to school, around 10 to 50 parents are in the gate. Want to be principal. Reason I knew. I sat from 6:30, I mean 6:30. 6:30 to by counseling one by one in group, it took 11:30, 12 o'clock. Because keep coming, parents. I convinced them. It was a hectic day for me. Suppose if I had not taken initiative, it's okay. Now, the result is they are well conscious to maintain at least 85%. They are well conscious. Some parents came and told, as per government, 75% is attendance. How can I put out? I told, please write me an application and leave. As per government rule, 33 is a passing percentage. We don't expect 34% for my child. I said, you write and leave. If you are going with the government rule, I also go with the government rule. But convincing and doing work. These things happen because in the classroom teachers are strong enough to teach. Because of teachers work and work enough. So when we work, you know, one thing, target. There should be creativity in this. Prior knowledge is not required to think creatively. It is wrong. Prior knowledge is also necessary to have creative thinking. Creativity consists mainly of awe moments and random, lucky, brief. We understand. Suppose we get, we might have seen the award functions of film stars. Even though they know they are going to get awards, the moment the name is announced, wow! I do not expect it. A kind of applause, a kind of expression they give. So when somebody is done, should say, wonderful. Wonderful. Even though the person is against you, they should say what you have done is right. Really, we appreciate. See here, the people, by pictures, we understand how they are. Next one. Traditional logic method and new thoughts. Okay, traditionally is to find out there is a way and we just reach into B. But now we say it's okay. Why do we inside the frame think out of frame? So we should be always to be out of frame to think what's creativity. Suppose we are inside the things, we will not be. Group work on collaborative learning. Suppose we need to take something, one man's idea and a group idea into values. Yes or no? Suppose you give a task to five groups will come with different ideas from different children. So, group work or collaborative learning, it matters. See here, traditional learning and problem-based learning. It's called modern learning. Problem-based learning. I have a problem. And here we again we have to mentally think about it and world problem based, it's okay. But in the real life, don't ever say I have a problem. I asked first, do you have a problem? And replied me, yes, I have problems. Is anyone who does not have a problem? Is anyone who does not have problems? Everybody has problems. But don't think these are problems. Problems are problems only then when we think it is a problem. Okay? I repeat, problems are problems only then when we think it is a problem. Don't think it is a problem. It's a challenge. It's a challenge. Task. It's a task. Right? So, convert. The design thinking process, see here. Empathize or define, relative, priority type, I mean prototype and test. Okay? Design thinking, how we move our thoughts, how we are going to implement what is actually we understand it here. See here, creativity, like it's an IQ. Okay? Who does not have creativity now among us? Anybody who does not have creativity? We agree that everybody has creativity. So do you have creativity? Yes or no? Aapke paas creativity hai? Lot of. Yes sir?
Yes. There is a simple question. Yes, if you all will be answering me. See, what is the color you are giving here? Tell me the color. What the color you are looking here? Tell me only.
Red.
Red? Wrong. There is not only red, there is blue also. There is white also. So why you all answered only red? Because you only focused. There is no other color else red. So where is creativity? No, I did not ask. I did not ask. I told you, tell me the color. What is the color here?
The
what is the color? My question was, tell me the color.
Sir, the
finger is okay, I don't want to be in argument and all that. If there is anything left, I don't tell you. But my motive was what? My motive was to attract you. How we can be clear? Clear? If any of you would have answered, sir, there is not only red, there is white also, there is blue also, there is black also. That really I wanted. Thank you.
Thank you, sir. Let's put our hands together for sir. See, in this answer, I can tell you, for example, when the Guru asked Pandavas and Kauravas, what are you looking, seeing? So Arjuna said, eye of the bird. Other, so it's a matter of consideration and you know, okay. So, you know, our creativity everybody has. The thing is that I am unable to identify the power. You see the elephant?
Yeah.
Who is controlling the elephant? A small, tiny person like us, only 5 feet 5 inch. And the elephant is so big. It is said, the elephant does not know its power. Because when the elephant turns this side, a big bang, this side, big bang, and the elephant sees the human being, elephant sees that who is controlling me is powerful than me. Got it? So, this we have to understand, inside us, lot of creativity is slipping inside. The need for objectivity and clarity. Whenever we have some creativity, clarity should be there. For example, as I told, tomorrow, culture of the Jayake, a creative thought we should have, something different. Jab log karenge, usko objective TV clarity hona chahiye. Shayad aapke upar, aapka coordinator ka, vice principal ka, ya management ka sawal aa sakta hai, parents ka bhi sawal aa sakta hai. So we should have clarity, yes. One thing is, should I have ego? Ego is negative.
Yes.
I can be proud of myself. One, when I go to class, for example, I am standing here. If I have inferiority complex, I start shivering. I should have superiority complex, that I know. But in case if a teacher says to student, child, that do you know more than me? It's a lack of knowledge. If I know what is the answer, I try to explain and convince the child. If anybody says, do you know more than me? Why do you waste my time? My syllabus is this, why this, that? These all simply excuses to run away from my, you know, from the answer. If I have a depth of knowledge, okay? If I have a depth of knowledge, I should be able to teach even though the time is less. For example, I prepared here to start the session from 8:30. I start at 10:30.
11 o'clock.
And the PPT is there. I would say around 80 slides we have speech, of course. Still 18 slides are there. Time up.
Yes.
So what? Can I just leave it and go? It's not. If I could not take, it's okay, I'll conclude it. What's the problem? But what I say, let me finish it up. And if I'm expert of subject, I will complete with proper understanding to the students. Even a chapter supposed to be taught within 10 minutes, I can teach in 6 minutes and make them understand. If I have proper knowledge. So doubt clarification is a doubt. Somewhere we need to maintain also. Sometimes some children simply ask questions to that and we have to understand. See, now it's a 96th slide. It's a 96th slide. So, you have done is chosen a day, do something useful like helping your brother drag those rocks up the street, up the hill. See, one person is dragging towards, another is breaking, which is easy. Dragging the full things or making it in parts and taking it, what is easy? Yes. Those who tell, they will tell a lot of things to you. Right? For example, you are doing something. So people will say, this is not right, this is not the way to do, this is not the way to teach, this is not the way, but you should be confident about the outputs. It is not that principal is guiding you or your colleagues are coming and saying, ma'am, this is not right, sir, this is not right. Still I'm adamant, whatever it is right, and the result is negative. Then it's wrong. If I start something, there should be concrete and proper knowledge what I am doing, what will be the outcome. That we should be confident. So, you should be subject. See, in that altogether, about the session what we have taken today, it says creative thinking is divergent, critical thinking is convergent. Okay, this is the summary of today's session what I have taken. Whereas creative thinking tries to create something new. Creating. Critical thinking seeks to assess worth or validity in something that exists. So, when we think creative thinking and critical thinking is necessary in the class, uska matlab yehi hai, nayi cheez aana chahiye. Or that new thing should be evaluated, assessed. It is proper output or not. हम लोग ये जो वैक्सीन सुने होंगे, they don't implement directly in the human body, right? What do? They prepare it. First they put into animals body. They put into